Former California Assembly Speaker Fabian Nunez has angered parents of a 22-year-old college student who was stabbed to death after Nunez said his son's sentence in the case was politically motivated. His son, Esteban, pleaded guilty to manslaughter and was sentenced to 16 years in jail in connection with the 2008 death of Luis Santos. Before leaving office in January, former California Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger reduced the sentence to 7 years. Santos's family are suing both the state and the former governor, claiming that he violated state law when he failed to notify them of the reduction. Outside the first court hearing in that case, Fabian Nunez said his son received a tougher sentence because of his father's political career and the DA's ambitions for higher office. Bonnie Dumanis, the San Diego district attorney who prosecuted the case, is now running for mayor of the city.
They picked on my son from day one, and he's not a victim. He should pay. I've said it all along. He should pay for his involvement in what he did. But there are two other young men walking the streets today who were involved in this case, just as my son was. And there's no outcry against them.
But the parents of Luis Santos believe it was Nunez who made the case political when he asked Schwarzenegger to spare his son a longer term.
His son pled guilty in a court for killing my son. A judge sentenced his son to 16 years in jail. And then this politician got together with another politician and overruled and reduced the sentence.
Schwarzenegger acknowledged in an interview with Newsweek magazine published in April that he made a mistake by not notifying Santos's parents about the commutation, but said he still felt good about the decision, telling the magazine, quote, "I happen to know the kid really well. I don't apologize about it." Brian Thomas, The Associated Press.